Another Oppo Reno 5 phone is in the works and has certified with 30 watt charging, according to a new report. During the past month, Oppo released three new Reno 5 phones at two different events. A fourth one for the global audience was also leaked, and it appears a fifth one has been certified at 3C. It is said to be called Oppo Reno 5 Lite 5G and will support 30 watt WOOP charging. Hey, what's up everyone, Anwar here, and this is Tech New Leaks. So let's get started. The listing at China compulsory certification 3C is for a phone codenamed PLM00. While the official moniker has not yet been confirmed, we are pretty confident in the rumor, and we believe Oppo will try to marginalize the Reno 5 brand in all price categories. Speaking about the charging, the phone will have WOOP 4.0 since the adapter VC56 is the very same power brick shipping with all other mid-rangers. Other specs are yet to be outed, and we expect a Dimensity chipset from MediaTek, obviously with 5G capabilities, and probably a main camera plus ultra-wide angle shooter plus depth sensor plus dedicated macro camera. These specs are pretty much universal for mid-rangers, and everything else will be a surprise in this cutthroat market. While 12.9-inch iPad Pro with mini LED displays are rumored to launch in first quarter of 2021, Apple's 12.9-inch iPad Pro with mini LED display will launch in the first quarter of 2021, according to a new report from DigiTimes. The report claims that Apple has diversified its supply chain for displays and touch panels, with BOE finally gaining approval to supply OLED panels for the iPhones and GIS moving to provide touch panel for both the iPhone and upcoming iPad Pro. GIS approved investments of $76.3 million and $1.421 billion proposed by its subsidiary in August and November 2020 respectively, with the funds to focus on expanding production capacity for integrated touch modules used in tablets, the sources said. Besides iPhones, GIS will produce integrated touch module for mini LED backlight panels of 12.9-inch iPad Pro to be launched in first quarter of 2020, the sources noted. Apple has been rumored for some time to be preparing a 12.9-inch iPad Pro with a mini LED display, which will offer a number of improvements over current iPad displays, including darker blacks, brighter brights, richer colors, and better contrast. Using thousands of individual LEDs to light the display, the technology should deliver many of the benefits offered by OLED displays, but without some of the drawbacks of that technology. Previous reports, including from noted analyst Ming-Chi Kyo, have indicated that the mini LED iPad Pro will launch sometime in the first half of 2021, but today's report from DigiTimes indicates that the debut is expected in the early part of that time frame. One rumor claimed the OLED iPad Pro will launch in the second half of 2021, but a more recent report claims the change is unlikely to happen until 2022 at the earliest. So what do you guys think about this video? Would you be interested in buying a 12.9-inch iPad Pro next year? Leave a comment down. If you have enjoyed the video, then a like would be cherished. Thank you.